What do you think, mate?
Thought it was a good camera, and I think really quick and probably 700 from home, which just meant we had to get on our bike before we wanted to, but although you could say you probably never had a chance at the furlong, they weren't getting away from him. I just think getting on a bigger truck will suit him better. He's going to be handy in a mile race, probably even lead a mile race, and if he runs up to that in a mile race, he'll be able to beat.
Yeah. All right, thanks, mate.